Morty, heads up! Incoming wave!
Clear! They're sending more every time.
It's fine. I'll upgrade the turret's rate of fire, but I need to finish this relay.
You need to figure out how to get us back to life.
Without my infinite energy? I don't think you're thinking this through, Morty. If we manage to get home, we don't get another shot at this. You think the next time these idiots see a naked man on the battlefield, they're gonna give him a beer?
So you'd rather stay dead until you win than live as a loser? Maybe you belong here with these idiots.
Yeah, I could probably teach him how to hit a red button.
I said I was sorry.
And I said, keep killing them while I finish the relay, and I will get us back home, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I'm done here. You ready to get back to living?
Yeah, but how?
Morty, infinite energy means infinite energy. All I have to do is pull a lever to send us back home into new bodies. Then voila, no more need for crystals.
But the second we turn our back, those guys are just going to trash this place.
Oh, Morty, you've little faith.
Do we even need to attack him?
I told you I was Odin, you faithless heretics! And I'll keep blowing you up in this pit forever unless you follow these commandments. Spider-Man, there's 10 of them, but they basically revolve around not going near the energy relay. Is anybody going to go near the energy relay? Okay, you have pleased me. I'll get you guys some kind of a ladder.